Hello, darlings. It is Maria. I am back. It has been a crazy few months because the shop has been crazy, which I'm super grateful for, but you know, it makes making videos hard. And I do this like just for fun, just out of pure fun. Also, my new plant, isn't she beautiful? She's a fiddle leaf. She's badass. Anyway, today we're gonna make this iridescent, gothy moon. I call her the Midnight Dreamer. She's a corner piece. She's actually made with only 3 pieces of glass. 3, that's it, you heard me right. But she's very, very stressful. You might think, oh, that's so easy. It's just 3 pieces of glass. But this bitch is stressful. She is a like full one piece crescent moon, and she's got a deep curve in her. And since I don't use a saw, she's very stressful. I used to just blow through glass. So if you do make big, you wanna, you know, practice your curves, just use some like glass that you know you're not in love with. But with this piece, we're going to use a sheet of jet black mascara black. Anyway, so one side is black and one side is a rainbow iridescent. So you can kind of like flip her around, you know, whatever you're feeling that day. And she's adorned with crystals and chains, and she's beautiful. She's got dewy solder drops, and I just love her. So I thought I would film her. I got some holiday orders for her. Ooh, Francis is dusty. That's it. So if you like the video, be sure to like it. Comment what you want to see next or what you think. You know, all the things, subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Okay, goodbye. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I can't see. I'm blind. I'm blind. Thank you.
Okay, so I'm off to deliver all this crazy stuff. Thank you to everybody that has been placing orders. Look at how cute these things are. They say thank you. I don't know if you can tell. But they do, they are staticky. Taking a little break to drop these orders last night.